So I just wanted to check in and show you how far I've gotten. It's been a few days since my last video, but I've been struggling with the paint going across the gesso, and so I think I'm starting to get used to it, and I'm starting to get some clean passes and working with the paint more, and it's starting to look really good. I'm getting excited about the progress, so I just wanted to check in and show you how it's going.